Don't come to my house. I'm too small to have you in my house.
Stay here.
Speak the word only. Speak the word only. And my servant shall be healed. Then the man said, I'm a centurion. I am a man under authority. And I am a man that acts with authority. When I want a soldier to leave one place and go to another place, I
need
to the man. To the man in the army to pull him out. I stay where I am. And I tell the man, go. And he goes. If I want another man to come, I don't have to go to that soldier.
Pull him.
I stand in authority. And I say, come. And he comes. He said, I know that you are a power with authority. All you have to do, speak the word, and my servant at home will be healed. Jesus said, I've not found so great faith, no, not in Israel. And that's the description of faith. That you believe that sickness respects the word of power and authority. And Jesus conferred that power upon us. Like the government confers power upon the centurion. The centurion did not have power, that power at birth.
So yes, etat palkovnik only od sebia imeete tu vlast, only imeete tu vlast od gasudas vajen.
When he joined the army,
kada on stal officerum,
they gave him a uniform.
On yivo adeli pagone.
As he went higher in the army,
he on polushal pagone dasho do
palkovnik. He was appointed a centurion.
I budushi palkovnik on zaslujil.
From that day,
vlast od gasudas.
The appointment and the uniform together.
I on ime dojnos izvanie.
Gave him the authority. And he could tell that man, come, he has to come. Go, and he has to go. Sickness recognizes our authority. Evil spirits recognize authority. That's why those evil spirits said, Jesus I know and Paul I know.
Вот почему в Библии тоже была такая история, когда некоторые нечистые духи сказали: "Да, мы Иисуса знаем и Павла знаем". И сегодня
with authority. With anointing and power.
Oh,
I speak to your sickness. And I say go. And he has to go.
And I speak to him. And I say, come. And he has to come. Because there is authority and power. And as you connect with that faith, and you connect with the Lord, you then begin to discover that the power begins to work in your life. The dynamite of faith is going to work in your life. Something is happening already. And we're going to chase away all the things that bother your life.
The
description of faith. Number two.
If
the demonstration of faith. The demonstration of faith. How do you demonstrate your faith? How do you bring it into reality?
For you, Vero.
Something you hope for. Something you desire. Something that looks invisible. Something far away. How do you bring it into reality today? We're talking about the demonstration of faith. In Luke chapter 5. Wonderful story. The story here is about Peter.
No, historia to Apitre.
He had gone to the seaside.
On Pashol Namore.
He was an accomplished fisherman.
Non Kaneshna Bill Grammat.
Trained professional fisherman.
Grammat name Rebakom.
And that was his profession.
Professional.
That's how he lived. He went to the seaside. And he tried to get some fish. All through the night he walked. And he couldn't catch anything. And then Jesus came.
Jesus,
anywhere Jesus comes, when Jesus arrives, the situation will change. When Jesus arrives, your life will change. When Jesus arrives, failure will turn into success. Sickness will turn into healing.
Weakness
will turn into strength and power.
Record it.
And so Jesus told him.
He paid the money, Jesus, for sure.
The Lord said, launch out into the deep.
It's because I know they're going back to the
That's Luke chapter 5, verse 4.
So, Nipolusha is a love it too much.
Now, when he had left speaking, he said unto Simon, launch out into the deep. And let down your nets for a draught. Remember what we are talking about now? Remember what we are talking about now. You have to demonstrate your faith.
Some
people keep sitting down. I believe God.
But
there's no demonstration. You want to put faith into operation. There must be a demonstration. This Simon Peter had worked all the night. He had nothing, he caught nothing. Now Jesus came. He came into that impossible situation. And he said, let down your nets for a draw.
Let's
hear what Simon Peter said. In the very next verse, and Simon answering and said unto him, Master,
Nastavnik,
that you have been blessed with this powerful message. Our address is at the bottom of the screen. I believe you will join us one of this Sunday to worship together. Thank you. God bless you. Let us pray. Our mighty Father, we glorify your name and thank you, Lord, because of this powerful message. I pray by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, you will touch those people who are in need of salvation, those people who are in need of prosperity, those people who are in need of healing. And the power, by the power and the blood of Jesus Christ, they will give testimony because of this message. In Jesus' name we pray.
Say it one more time, say, oh, 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 Lord.